Thou shalt not kill. It is your command. And he has killed. For gold dust was the price of pleasure, and pleasure the price of virtue. And now, like all of us, Whistling Billy returns to dust. And to your eternal salvation, O Lord. Have mercy on his soul.
Time finding a cab. Boy, you sure got some imagination when it comes to meeting places.
I wanted to make sure you know the way. We meet here Thursday at 3 a.m. to split the money.
Thursday? This Thursday?
That's right.
Uber.
That's close enough, Lucky.
Uber, it's not even reasonable. Thursday's just 2 days away. We can't do it. It's too soon.
It's Thursday, or forget it.
Are you sure the money's in his office now?
The money's coming in tomorrow. But Eversole's got to get the cash to Costa Rica by Friday to pay for the goods. We hit Thursday.
Sounds fine to me. I have to talk it over with the girls, though. And what about getting up into the penthouse?
There's a big game there Wednesday night next to Eversole's office. Get invited. The rope will be there, and your trapeze friend can do the rest.
Easy as that, huh?
If it gets too tight, I'll help. Look behind you. You'll find some money. That'll cover the cost of your magic box. There's also a layout of Eversole's office. The money's in a hidden drawer. The switch is behind the rifles in the gun cabinet.
The gun cabinet? How much you figure he has in there?
At least a half million.
Half a million?
See the winner. No beginner in a loser's game. She's a lover.
Undercover.
Pretty lucky's her name, but she's paid for her shame. From the winnings in life by overpaying her shame from the two.
Now she knows.
Sometimes you gotta lose to win, to keep her singing. Though even when you win, you lose.
Yes,
you're gambling blue. She's a winner.
Oui, monsieur.
C'est la roulette qui marche.
Yeah,
hein?
Next week, you'll have better luck. Ben, you take him to the club Oasis.
You two watch the drink, yeah. J'étais en train de jouer au baccarat. Alors, vous me faites partir. Moi, je préfère rester ici. Vous comprenez? Moi, je préfère rester ici.
Hey, lady, I'm sorry. I... Lucky, for God's sake. You all right?
I'm okay, baby.
I've been looking all over for you.
Yeah. How you been? Just help me get this junk.
Yeah, huh? Sure. Huh. Rosy red, huh? Holy mackerel, look at this. Looks like you've been on a hot roll or something.
Yeah.
Or is that a new boyfriend?
Could be.
Could be, huh?
Could be.
I left my bags right here. I went to the tables and now they're gone.
That was Saturday, Steph, 2 days ago. Hi, Lucky.
Hi, Scotty.
A couple of times.
Been busy, Vic, that's all.
Listen, I got tomorrow night off.
Maybe.
They share the same sense of humor.
None.
Right.
The place of her face, her hands, and her feet. And now I'd like to introduce to you now our victim, our volunteer, my lovely assistant, Carol.
$40,000. That I can dig, but you never said this heist was going to be an ambulance chase either. Just because the man says he's in a hurry now, and you're telling me you still don't know what this Hoover looks like? But you saw him.
I saw shadows. Where the hell is Lisa? She should have been here by now.
I left word for her to meet us here. Did you call the apartment?
And the bars. Okay. Let's just get on with it, and you fill her in later.
Lucky, I think she's going to say the same thing. We're just not ready.
You mean you're not ready, right? Maybe that cabinet would be finished if you spent a little less time at the tables.
No sermons. Okay.
Amen. It doesn't make any sense to be hassling you.
Talking that kind of money, honey, I'm a pussycat. It's gotta be Wednesday night.
It doesn't make me any happier, but we're on Eversole's schedule now.
Damn. And I swore I'd lay off those inside straights.
Right.
Well, that's the idea.
Well, it's perfect. Why all the grief?
Not quite. It still catches sometimes.
Oh, don't make up problems, please. Are you sure Lisa can fit in there?
Yeah, she tried it this morning.
Want to try it out for size?
No, thanks.
What about getting it into the penthouse? That waitress friend of yours, what's her name?
Judy Markham.
Yeah. Is she on the crew for the game?
Yeah, according to the kitchen list.
And she's going to let you fill in for her?
Well, she should. I owe her enough money.
Well, you handle it any way you want. I got her on tape. She was dealing him nothing but payoffs. You know Brandy Freeman, blackjack dealer?
Tall redhead, sure.
Right. Right, Brian. Yeah, look, I get a lot of sad stories, too. My report's gonna say she ends up in the shredder. Right. Why didn't you pick up on the scam she was working with her boyfriend? I gotta keep my eye on everybody.
You do that very well.
You know, maybe Brian's right. Some people just aren't as bright as others. Why weren't you at the staff meeting this afternoon?
I only work 8 hours a day.
You're paid by this hotel to do what I tell you to do.
Anything else?
Insubordination. That's what they kicked you off the Vegas force for, right? How much time do you have left before you're on pension?
You're the man with the numbers.
6, 7 months?
You're wrong. 5 months, 26 days. Well, good luck.
AC? It's me, Carol.
Where the hell you been?
Never mind that. Listen, I just got the word I'm...
Forget.
Just listen, AC. I'm gonna have the whole $15,000 for you Thursday.
My people are angry, sweetheart.
Thursday morning, AC.
My people heard you've been placing bets with another book. They want their money now.
Hi, sweetheart.
You see?
Comes to surprises. This is right up there.
I may have told you this before, but you know, it's very sexy watching you swim.
I like a woman who repeats herself.
What are you doing up so early? Watching the moon set?
Just looking for a little company and some breakfast.
Something bothering you?
No. I just didn't feel sleepy. Too many little things running through my head. Just details, nothing important.
I love you. You know that.
But that's not enough, is it?
Well, it depends upon what you want.
Oh, Victor, now I've never even had a chance to think about what I want, except out. You know, I've been 15 years knocking around this town, smiling a lot, taking favors. I'm just plain tired.
Got a good idea. Let's go down to the sunrise and get some flapjacks. Come on. Then we'll hop in my buggy and go out to Wayne's place. He's having a get-together.
I can't.
Ah, come on. It's not too often you get to see me fall flat on my ass.
I'll call you soon.
Yeah, sure you will. Bye.
Bye.
Carol? Close the door. What happened in here? Just A.C. came by to pay his respects.
Hey, easy, baby, easy, easy. Oh,
come on, sit down. Come on.
Why'd they hit you?
Wanted to teach me a little lesson. That's what this is all about, part of his stupid program.
But you told him you're paying, didn't you? I mean, you know, as soon as we get the go-ahead, huh?
I told him he gets his money Thursday morning.
We go tomorrow night. Tomorrow? You gotta be kidding.
That's it. You better put some study time in on this. It's the floor plan of Eversole's nest in the penthouse. Me too, okay? You know, nobody's locked in yet. You don't like it, we don't have to do it.
Oh, what the hell. Might as well do it now, huh?
Hey, I'm the one who's supposed to be shook up.
I'm fine.
This is a beautiful setting, isn't it?
Yeah, sure is.
Reminds me of my place in Montana.
You mean you finally bought a place?
Well, just about.
Oh.
Near a little town called Chinook.
Chinook?
Mm-hmm. That's an Indian name. Hey, where do you see it? Beautiful. 250 acres, 50 head of cattle, some wild horses, chickens and goats in the front yard. Oh, God, you'll love it.
It's beautiful.
It is.
Well, how much is all this going to cost you?
Well, they're asking $300,000, but I think I can pick it up for $250,000. 20% down.
That's still $50,000.
Yeah, I know, but it's worth it.
I'm sure it's worth it, but where are you going to get 50 grand?
Well, I tell you, this is for real, Lucky. It's for real. Well, I'm not kidding you this time. There's a couple of pals. They're helping me raise the money.
I hope so.
Say, you know what's wrong with this town? Nobody believes in nothing but money on the table. Now, I'm going to show you.
I didn't mean to bring you down. At least you know what you want. I love you for that.
You know something?
I think it's exactly what you want.
Well, it might be what I want, but it's not what I need.
You know what you need? You need to shake the fleas loose. Now, you just hang in for a couple of hours. The sun will be down, and I'm going to show you some fun.
Victor, I told you I can't do it tonight. I got to get back. I got too many things to do.
It's the only night I have off this week.
You mean you're still on the late shift?
Mm-hmm. It's Ebersol's way of telling me how much he loves me.
Well, then I will see you tomorrow night.
Oh, I should have known you'd get wind of that game.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you taking?
Oh, nobody in particular.
That's the story of your life. Sorry. Out of bounds. I know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Are you working the game?
Mm-mm. I'm on the ground.
Who's upstairs?
All the same crew. Reynolds, Collins, Tully. And the man himself. Now, you watch out for him. He's a slimy, mean bastard.
So I've heard.
Light the Bunsen about 15 minutes before you put the hot dishes in. That at least gives it a chance to stay warm.
Ooh. Sorry?
Maybe we should forget it. I mean, my job means more to me than 300 lousy bucks.
Judy, I can handle it. I just need a little practice.
Gotta be here at 11:30 sharp.
I've got it all worked out. The first show's over at 11, and I'm getting sick for the 2 o'clock. No problem.
Stick to procedures.
Well, I can promise you, things are going to be a lot tighter up there tomorrow night. That game last month.
Yeah, well, it damn sure better be, because if I get any more flack about our people, somebody's going to be looking for a job.
Is that the money? Let's go to my office.
At least you people are always prompt. Why don't you go right down to my office? It's the second last door to the end. I'll meet you in a minute.
Is this just about where you want it, Mr. Ebersol?
The doorway, all around here, it's filthy.
Yes, sir.
Never mind, get it tomorrow.
Sure can't see why they put those portables with so many wires.
Yeah, forget about it. I'll take care of it. I got something else for you to do. I got a room set up, 714. You got that? You send a girl in half an hour.
I can't. They just won't. I mean, it's...
You're paid to do one thing, Connors. To do what I tell you to do. Now do it.
Yes, sir.
This is 1X-ray 1. Tully?
Yes, sir.
What about that hassle yet going on table 7?
Just a bad loser. It's under control.
Roger. Sorry, Mr. Melendez. I had to take care of something.
Do you have it? Can you meet the delivery date?
They said it wasn't going to be you. Oh, please. Look, I can't. I'm...
I know I sure as hell wouldn't want to go.
That's because you're smart.
You know, when I was a kid, the circus came to town. It was the greatest thing that ever happened.
That was a long time ago.
You know what the circus is now?
Nothing but a big pile of elephant shit.
Well, feel that way about it, why don't you get out?
I'm working on it.
Where are you going?
Home.
Well, let me give you a ride.
No, thank you. I got problems enough. I know all the guys working the game. Same security as always.
That's good. But you sound edgy. Everything's set.
No, not at all.
Ever so weird.
I'm fine. Everybody's fine. It's just as right as it's gonna be.
Security checks every hour. Be out of that office by 2. No later.
Good. Good. I'll tell Carol. Anything else?
Call me at 5. Timing is everything from here on out.
Sorry. I got tied up. What's the problem?
Nothing. Watch your ladies real close. If Eversole catches you, well...
For sure. How about Jake Sanders? He on the list for the game?
If he's in town.
He is.
All right, make up 7. Boy, you're a big help, pal.
Wasn't bad at all.
All right, here.
Get him down while there's still time.
Give me those dice.
How you doing, stranger?
All right. Lucky! My favorite good luck charm. You're a sight for sore eyes. Where the hell have you been?
Just looking for a winner.
Well, you're as gorgeous as ever. Your luck's still as good as it used
to
be.
I hope so.
Ah, pick those dice up, baby.
Let me
see some of that old voodoo magic.
Hold it.
Once. I'm going to put some down for you, sweetheart.
Okay.
There. All right. One time, baby.
Seven.
For old times.
Seven, honey.
Seven to winner.
You're beautiful, honey.
Get him down, hey. Folks. He's got a hot hand.
One more time. You haven't lost it, sweetheart.
Let it ride.
Get him down.
Let it ride. There's a little something for your mother.
She's coming out again.
All right, y'all.
Get him down.
Like the old days. Seven.
Seven.
Well, good morning.
Good morning.
I didn't expect to see you here.
But you like surprises. Happy birthday.
Was today my birthday?
It isn't.
February the 1st, is that today?
Am I too early or too late?
Well, just in time.
Too hot for a camel in here.
Well, that's how we keep the place to ourselves, right? Besides, gotta make sure you're lean and mean for tonight.
After all that grief, look who's late.
Lisa, relax.
You look at that.
My hands are still cold.
Mine too. I don't know. I guess I'm really freaked out about tonight. Are you?
Nah, not too much. Just scared to death.
Keep your mind on the money. That's a trick.
I know. Don't look down.
What are you going to do with it all? I mean, the money.
Well, first 15,000, that all goes to AC. After that, hell, I guess it's just another table stake for me. Lisa, what's the matter? Come on, let him get you out of here.
Let's do it today.
What's that?
I can hook up the rig. We'd be on the highway heading north inside of an hour.
For where? Chinook?
Oh, why not? Now, you've been a gypsy all your life. Why not now?
Oh, no.
Oh, come on, Lucky. I'm getting tired of asking you. I'm starting to sound like a broken record.
I wish you would quit asking me. Think you're so special to me. But you are a dreamer. I need more than that.
I'll give you a little bit more than that. And you just come here.
Possible myself.
wonderful, isn't it?
It's fantastic.
Lisa, we're friends, right?
What do you think?
Okay, so what's eating away at you?
I told you, poverty.
I know what you told me, Lisa.
Oh, come on, Carol. It's just being up there. I can't explain it to you unless you've been up there and you could look down. Every time I go up on that platform now, I freeze. He's out there. He's swinging back and forth and waiting for me to go, and I just can't let go. Hey, look, please don't tell Lucky. I can do it one more time. I really can. I can do it tonight.
Sure. Hi, Jeannie. Missed you yesterday. 3 o'clock, open for massage. Lucky, how about it?
No, thanks. I'm running late.
Whew. Whew. How you feeling, ladies?
Oh, I'm sorry, babe.
Hey, but you should see the dress I just bought for the game.
I am going to divert their attention for sure.
Hey, where's the happy face?
So, when do we go?
Knowing Jake, we'll probably end up at the penthouse about midnight.
Jake Saunders?
Uh-huh.
That's where you're going?
Uh-huh. You really do like to earn your money, don't you, love?
This is time and a half, babe.
What time do I go?
Okay, that's the tight part.
You see, we're on security schedule, and they check every hour on the hour. 12, 1, 2. That means you got to be up and into the penthouse just after 1.
Well, that's cool with me. The buffet's scheduled at 1:30.
Yeah, I'll get you out, okay?
And just so you get it out before the security comes to check it, too. We're cool.
Well, is that it?
That's it.
Well, listen, I'll see you later, okay?
Okay, take it easy. Hey, what's the matter with her?
Too much heat, probably. I'm beginning to get pretty much of a rush myself.
You sure that's all? Hey, listen, you care a lot about her, don't you? If you don't think she can do the job...
She can. She will. See you at the big game.
Lisa! Hey, come on, we're gonna be late!
I'll meet you in the car.
Going someplace, baby? Monte Carlo, maybe?
Hmm? Hey, see? Hey, what are you, crazy?
Do you really think I'm some kind of a schnook?
No, I don't think anything. What are you doing here?
What else? Geez.
No, you see, that was already settled. I told you, you'll get the whole ball of wax Thursday morning.
Yeah, that's what you said, isn't it? And I got the old brain working. You see, in my business, you always got to look at it from the client's point of view. Now, she ain't got the money today. She didn't have it yesterday. So... what's so important about tomorrow?
Long as I get it. Where I get it is none of your concern.
What is now? Because I'm on to your little game.
What the hell are you talking about?
Don't bullshit me, huh? I've been through your place.
And guess what I found? Huh? Suitcases. All packed and ready to go.
You were planning to skip out on me, weren't you?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, man. Oh, no. Those are Lisa's. She's the one who's leaving.
You expect me to swallow that shit, right? Look, I got an instinct for money, especially my money. A real gut instinct.
Bad percentage, Stacy. I couldn't pay you if you did that.
Yeah. I thought of that. I'm gonna let you play out your string.
I'm gonna have the whole 15,000 23rd.
But I'm gonna be with you.
Carol,
every
and
step.
Oh, come on. I thought I heard you scream. I didn't know
it's
what was happening.
It's all right. Let's go.
Good to see you.
Oh, am I glad to see you, sweetheart. I needed you like never before. I don't know why I'm losing a fortune here. Maybe you'll...
Oh,
maybe,
no.
Maybe you're going to change the whole thing for me. Do you take gasoline credit cards?
No.
You know, my credit is so bad they won't even take my cash. Listen, honey, here. Put your mother in a nice home, all right, sweetheart? Go ahead, yes, sweetheart.
Car!
Listen, come on, let's get out of here. Time
is
money.
Just a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear a big round of applause for this daring young lady.
Let's go.
Yeah, all right.
Honey, you're going to bring me so much luck today. Sweet.
Excuse me.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell are you doing? You're not being paid to stand around.
Shake the dice, baby. Blow our ass, baby. All right, here we go. Big nine.
Seven.
Oh, God damn it. Honey, you gotta concentrate, don't you understand? Let's go have a drink, huh?
30-1 up here.
I got keys. Honey, show me some of that old magic.
Sure, I just gotta freshen up a bit. I'll be right back.
All right, hurry it up, will you?
seem to make much difference, does it? Either it's cold and smoky or it's clean and hot.
How you doing, Lucky? I didn't know you were in on this game.
Oh, you know, I never miss a chance to pick up a few bucks. It's good to see you, Gilda. Did you just come in?
Sam Hartford. You gotta remember him. Fat belly, fat hands.
And fat bankroll.
Mm-hmm. Who are you with?
Big Jake Sanders. I better get back to him before he calls in the Marines.
I know what you mean.
See you later.
Where are you going, James?
I'm on my dinner break. You care to join me?
You're a funny man. Very funny.
Shoot them out there. Everybody down now.
All right, sweetheart. Just give it a lot of thought now, honey. This could be a trip to Acapulco for you, sweetheart. For us, and Acapulco, six straight.
Sweetheart, let's go.
That's seven. God damn it.
Crap, 7-11, place you go.
Lucky, sweetheart. Hard 10.
Hard 10.
200 on a hard 8.
Hard 8.
All right, baby.
Hey!
Come on,
sweetheart.
Take your time. That's it.
Hey, get two for the ladies.
Get them out and come out roll.
What do you drink?
Hard 10. Talk nice and let it go, baby.
Eight.
All right, sweetheart. Hard eight.
Just stay over here a while and then go down, okay?
Yes, sir.
E11! Baby, pay me.
For you.
Get another grand for you. Grand for you. All right. car, baby.
One more time for Daddy.
I feel a mink coat coming out here for a $200.
One more time, baby.
Acapulco. Here we come.
Eight.
Nine.
Where are you going, honey? You've got money down.
Watch it for me.
Yeah. All right. Hurry back, will you, sweetheart?
All right, Big Eight. Coming up.
$240.
See it. Looks like one hell of an accident.
Oh, hi, Mr. Eversole.
What are you doing here?
Nothing. I just came to powder my nose.
Yeah, we'll do it later.
Sure.
No, that's all right. Go ahead. You need all the help you could get, Lucky.
You sure know how to make a girl feel good, Mr. Eversole.
It's been a long time since you were a girl.
1-X-3-1, you there?
Roger.
That jam up in the parking lot, sir. It looks like it's turned into a real brawl.
All right, I'll be right down. I'll meet you at the back door.
Excuse me, folks. Excuse me.
Just take this piece of junk and get it the hell out of the parking lot and stay out of the casino.
You all right, sir?
Yes, Damon, don't worry about a thing. Take care of your car.
Thank
you. Lynn, break this up and get these lanes clear, will you?
Simmer down, champ. You're gonna end up with nothing but a busted head. And a night to slam him.
Hey, what kind of deal is that?
Yeah.
What makes him such a goddamn big shot?
Money. Now, just forget it.
Here we go! 7-11! No way!
Blackjack for a while, pal. We got the dice, honey. This is the big roll. We gotta keep the dice for at least 20 minutes. Now, here, put them down for you. I'll make that 7-11. Mitch!
You 11 winner, front line winner. And winner 7. If you're not betting them, you're not getting them.
Shoved it in here.
You goddamn liar!
That's all right, Mr. Slaughter. I'll take care of it.
You
I want my money back.
I'll take care of it. I'll take care of it.
And I want it searched.
Card 8. Okay.
Okay, come on. We got a game going here, fellas.
Come and feel every roll. Man, if you just want.
Don't think about it.
Just feel.
Just
tell
feel
me
it.
What time it is.
It's 1:56. I'm going for it. Fingers!
C8.
We got a union just like you got a corporation.
I said all I'm going to. You're through.
What for? I get called in the middle of my sandwich to bust my ass to break up a scene, and I do break it up, and you fire me. Now, what for?
It's running out. I don't want to push it.
What the hell are you talking about? You got over $2,000 laying on the table. Portrait. Here we go.
Okay.
Coming up. $500
on the 10. $100 on the 9.
All right, baby. Nice and easy, does it? 7-11. Ha ha, the winner.
He hit the kid while I was holding him, so I hit him.
You hit the wrong one. Cayman's a big roller.
Well, how am I supposed to know that? And what difference does it make anyway?
That's why you're out. You don't know the difference.
All right, baby. It's easy. 2-4.
Number 8, but it came to
That's no excuse.
Yeah, wonderful. What's happening?
Oh, well, it's just a little problem. Mr. Slaughter, you know him?
Yeah, of course. Come on, what happened?
Well, he said she took his money.
That's a lie. He tried to grab me, so naturally...
Shut up. Nobody asked you. You take her downstairs to Mary Ann, have her searched, checked out thoroughly.
Okay, let's go.
Just a minute. I don't have to go anywhere and be searched by anybody. I didn't do a thing. I'm not going anywhere. I don't have to go anywhere.
Same good shooter.
Onion and a hard face.
Six.
All right, big dick, baby. Big dick. Don't worry about it.
I've been here for 9.5 years. I come up for my retirement plan in 6 months. You're not going to take that away from me. You understand?
Jameson, just get off my back, will you, please?
Look, you've had a personal beef running with me since I've been here. Now, just what is it?
Well, you're a big pain in the ass. That's what's the matter.
No, that doesn't explain anything. I want you to explain it to me. Just why?
Reynolds, get a hold of Tully and Bernard. I want this whole casino closed off. Yeah, I want anybody, and I mean everybody, stopped walking out of here with any large bag or package. Never mind why, just do it. I'll be right down.
What'd they get? What's going on?
None of your goddamn business. Just get the hell out of here.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Oh, just use your head, will you? Tell them they're going to get a prize or something for the big package. Be getting a black girl down there pretty soon to search. Yeah. You just hold her till I get there, okay?
Party for one of the big wigs, and I am really running late. I sure could use some help.
Any way we can.
Great.
Yeah.
You see that white van over there?
Yeah.
Well, the key is on the floorboard under the mat. If you could just back it around here and help me load this onto it.
Yeah, go ahead, Milty. Bring it on up.
Okay, boss.
Hurry, Milty.
Yeah, hurry, Milty. Go ahead.
Ha ha ha. to be in a lot of trouble. Want to tell us where it is?
Satisfied, love?
Not yet, honey.
Now. Want to help me push this over there? What's your name?
Claude.
Claude. Help me push this over there, Claude, huh? Come on.
Can I get your phone number? Yeah, I've got a pen.
Yeah.
Milton, have you got a pen?
Don't worry, lady. I always work alone anyway. I'll help you.
I've got a piece of paper. I think I've got a piece of paper, too. Phone number, then after that.
Oh. Hey, what's in here?
Money. Oh, nothing so far, Mr. Eversole. Of course, I haven't really had a chance to search yet.
Did you get her records?
Yeah, but the kitchen's not her job.
Now, isn't that interesting?
Hey, I told you, I'm just filling in for a friend.
Put these on her, Marianne. Brains to do this. So I want to know who they were and where they are.
Oh, no! Come on, Claude.
Good luck with your money, lady.
Thanks,
Bill. It's running!
Station wagon. There's a tourist town about 20 miles west of here off 15 called Old Nevada. You know it?
I've been there.
All right.
Why are we going out there, Mr. Everson?
I'll let you know. Just maintain contact.
Pull over when I do. I'll blink my lights.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
exit over here? You better be telling the truth. Sully? Right up here, we're gonna turn left. Head towards Bonnie Springs.
It's almost 3. That's about the time Hoover said he'd be here, right?
Yeah. I'm not worried about him. It's Carol. I've been on those phony shakedowns myself. That chick in security, Marianne, she's got very cold fingers. But she usually gets you out of there in about 20 minutes, you know.
Hey, you don't think Carol really took that money, do you?
Of course not. Something must have happened. Count. Count.
Yeah, this is it. You two head out back. Tully, you take the front. Bernard, you take the rear. And don't move in unless I call you. I may not need you.
Yes, sir.
I think you know how serious I am about this. So let's move ahead, real slow. Let's go.
We now have $626,000.
Wow. Hey, there's a car.
Is it Carol?
I can't tell.
Well, go out and look, will you?
Hang in there. I'll be right back.
I will. Count.
We're glad to see you. You sure gave us a fright. What took you so long, huh?
Tully, you there?
I can't hear you. That you, Bernard?
I got the back covered.
There's some woman just come out to the car. Never saw Winnie with both of them. You think I should follow him?
We got orders. He'll let us know when to move.
Roger.
Mm-hmm.
want you. All right, the three of you, get the hell out of here. Go on.
Planning on doing with us?
I'm not planning on doing anything with you. You're gonna get in that van and you're gonna disappear. And if I ever see any of your three faces again in Clark County, I'll kill you.
This is the Nevada State Police. You are surrounded. Put down your gun. You are totally surrounded. This is the police. Put down your gun.
Victor?
What the hell are you doing here?
Happy to see me, Lucky?
Victor, you devil. It was you all along, ladies. Meet Hoover.
That's really something. Oh, boy, this is some incredible trip we're on.
Hey, you know, he's still got two buddies roaming around here somewhere, and they're gonna come in and get him in a second or two.
We're gonna deal with that later on. Right now, we're gonna put him on ice.
Please open up that door. Where's the money?
In the museum.
Hey, don't point that at me. Go on.
No, it's all right. Now, you girls get in the cars behind the saloon. I'll go get the money.
But, Vic, what about the guy covering the rear?
I've already taken care of him. Now, go on, move it.
Jameson. He's here. He's behind the whole thing. Move in slowly and be careful. He's crazy and he's heavily armed. And if you get a chance, hit him.
Put it down, Jameson. Tully's behind you. There's no way out. Put it down!
Thank you.
out, Bright Eyes. Now you just do what I tell you.
Okay.
Forward.
Buckskin Bank, Charlie Goodnight, and Squirrel $2,000.
Jameson, I got your horse. Now you put that bag down. And the gun. And walk away or I'll kill her.
Go ahead.
Appearing tonight in a farewell performance, the renowned...
Did you hear me?
You heard me.
Well,
remember this. If she's gone, it's just you and me.
Victor?
Sorry, lady. Now make up your mind, Eversole. Either you do or you don't. Doesn't make sense for either of us. We could do a lot of business together.
We already have.
Look, Vic, there's a lot more money in it than this. You don't think you can get away with this, do you? Vic, they'll think I took it. They're gonna kill me.
Things are tough all over. Pick up your pals and get out.
Go ahead and shoot her, huh? That's what you said to him. Go ahead and shoot her.
Now, come on, Lucky. That was the only way I knew to flush him out. I knew he wouldn't.
Unlikely story. Dance, cowboy.
Now, come on, Lucky. Come on, honey. Give me that thing.
Give me that money.
You know, the first thing I do when I get you in Montana, I'm gonna teach you how to use one of these things.
Oh, come on now. When are you gonna quit conning me about that Montana stuff?
As soon as you make me a full partner. I'm getting tired of asking you. You care to dance? Chinook's dial?
I'd have loved it.
She's a winner.